Right, everybody, I'm TheSuffolkRam. On to the next part of my Deus Ex Human Illusion Director's Cut Let's Play. So, previous part, we basically expose this man here as a murderer. So, what's going to happen now? I'm now going to go to Alaskar Pods and do what I was going to do 2 days ago. Or, depending on when this blows up, maybe last week. And find how we reach the hacker. Where am I heading? And back this way. I've upgraded a few more things since last thing. I've now got stealth mode all engaged and all sorts of cool stuff like that. There we go. Just to know where the hacker is now. Shows in the familiars on the third floor. Section 5.
And it's time that we as a species stepped up to make things
so better. So this was 0, 1 and 2. 6 and 3 is here. He's over here. Hello, my friend.
Forget it, man. You're not my type.
This isn't a booty call, Van Bruggen. This is about you and some friends of yours I met in Detroit.
Detroit? Yeah, okay. I got it now. You at Sarif, right? You were there when I had to pull the plug.
So you admit it. You were running the mole.
The heck, man. Just the heck. Worst decision I ever made taking that gig. As you can obviously see.
You attack my people, Windmill. You hope to walk away from this. You tell me what you know.
Damn, boy. I've got no allegiance to that backstabbing bitch who hired me. Especially after she painted a target on my back. The girl you want is Zhao Yunru. Tai Yong Medical CEO.
Tai Yong Medical? They're Sarif's biggest competition.
How do you think they got that way? Zhao doesn't like competition, see? So she uses hack attacks, blackmail, extortion, anything she can do to destabilize him. No offense, but Sarif was just the latest in a long line.
You got any proof of this?
There's a surveillance recording in the Tai Yong Tower. I stashed it on the server in case I ever needed an insurance policy.
Not a very smart place to hide it, seeing as you don't work there anymore.
Things got hot before I could move it. And now, I got you to get it for me. Of course, you can't just walk into that place. You're gonna need an employee card encoded with your biometrics to use the TYM shuttle.
Well, what do you know, Windmill? I've already got an employee card. Just needs the biometrics from my passport to work. So start encoding.
There you go. All shiny and bio-encoded, just like I promised.
Where do I find this recording?
On a surveillance server in the TYM tower. But that badge will only get you into the lower city factory, via their employee shuttle.
And how am I supposed to get up to the tower from down here?
Never said it wouldn't require a little finesse. Look. The tricky part is getting through the pango. But you're a resourceful guy. I have faith in you.
Right. And after I'm through the floof?
You'll be in the upper city tower. The server you want is in the central security hub. The login and password are on this. Now, about my reward.
Medical, man! They're here!
Banner! I want that hacker dead!
You gotta help me, Jensen! They're gonna kill me!
And that concerns me, how?
Oh, come on, man! I helped you out. At least give me a weapon so I can defend myself.
So I'm gonna give him my pistol, am I? Try and get some bits in the boat. I can see a crit pistol again, can't I?
Alright, fine. Take this and get out of here.
Oh, thanks, man. I won't forget this.
It's my third grade pistol gone, I'd imagine, or I kept it. Yeah. So. Okay. Okay, I need to get out of here.
Many people believe that your Arctic Ocean installation is more risk than certainty. When will we be able to see the truth for ourselves?
As soon as the installation is complete.
If you would like to hear more of my exclusive interview with Hugh Darrell, log on to
Recharge, recharge, recharge.
Report! Where is it?
Is in serious trouble, Eliza. And it's time that we as a species step up to make things better. Through a combination of iron and geothermal
energy. Forgive me, Mr. Gale, but many people believe that your Arctic Ocean installation is more than when will we be able to see the truth for ourselves?
As soon as the installation is complete.
If you would like to hear more of my exclusive
interview,
log on to
Right, I need to get down that central set of stairs.
Millionaire Hugo has contacted me.
Search every corner!
Shit. Sugar.
My visit to Prague was
lost track of my words.
Project which has consumed all of my attention these days.
You're referring to the Pangea Project, the Cooperative Global Initiative that aims at healing.
Report!
That's
where
it? Okay, whoops. Good. I've got out there.
This is the spot.
Keep looking. Someone must be there. I got a man down here.
Shit, where is he? Why is that camera going all panicky? Is it, can it still see him? So that's where I've bypassed this bit here. Oh yeah, it's the other side, so that's where I'm almost the wrong way out. Problem. So we do some disabling. Oh good, that's 5 floors. There's a mine nearby. One there. Hey. Okay. Shit. We pay well, that's for certain. Almost there as well. Need to make it to that spot. He's coming back. Think we're free. Oh,
Malik, get Pritchard on the line. Tell him I need everything he's got on the Tai Young Medical Building. Schematics, blueprints, everything.
That might take a while, Jensen.
Yeah, well, he's got as long as it takes for me to find this Tai Young shuttle Van Bruggen talked about and ride it to their factory. Jensen out.
Right, boys, so that was exciting. So, now I've escaped that. So, thank you much for watching. So, next part we will go to Tai Young Medical. So, thank you much for watching. I look forward to seeing you on the next part. So, see you then. Thank you.